sorry, I really hate to ask you, but I'm starving. Please, do you have any food at all?
No. Now get out my face, loser.
I'm sorry, I really hate to ask you, but...
No.
Thank you.
Hey, I ain't doing nothing wrong.
Sir, you are in possession of illegal consumables not approved by the owner and city FDA. Please see these food items immediately or you will be placed under arrest.
Okay. Take the food, take it. I can't go back to the slave pit or anything but that.
Thank you for your compliance.
You can't go up there. The Washingtonian bastards are staking it out, and we're not leaving till they give back what's ours.
The Washingtonians? They're an armed resistance against the Plutos and the rest of the banker occupation. Sure, they have their own lunatic fringe, but the Wingnuts are just a bunch of old white Civil War LARPers. They're harmless ex-teabaggers looking for another outlet for their mute rage besides Fox News and Ben Gleck. A benign growth of misplaced conservative testosterone.
These guys are a black blocky splinter cell of the Washingtonians. Fearful, racist types. More common as things are getting more desperate. They busted into a squat, checked our grill golas and freeze-dried Amherst steak boxes when we weren't looking. They were about to make off with their food too, but we caught them red-handed on the way out of the door. Now they're holed up on the third floor, threatening to shoot anyone who crosses the hallway.
Jesus. So they really are rolling the civil rights movement back 80 years. We're going back to the German Third Reich circa 1933.
We need someone. Someone from the outside. To help us parlay our way through the situation. No one wants to see blood shed over boxes of expired Frutios. But everyone's strained to the point that that may happen. I haven't eaten in a week myself.
So, you want me to play arbiter, the third party to mediate, that's what you're saying?
Yes, that's right.
Okay, I'll see if I can help you unravel your impasse.
The Washingtonians are right up these stairs. I'll follow you.